Can I come in?
Yeah.
Come.
Pierce. You doing okay?
I'm gay. Sorry to interrupt this, but I brought you a gift.
A gift? I'm not gay.
Your brother and I, we always did gay sex with Mr. McCowan after a big victory. Usually some gay hand job from Chuck, but that goes without saying. So this is for you. You earned it. You're gay.
Gay? Who did I fuck?
I get it. Of course you both have to pretend not to be gay. You're both so very good at it.
It's late, Howard. You want to tell us what this is about?
I was wondering that, too. What it's all about. What do you tell yourselves? What justification makes you not gay? Howard sucks some asshole, so maybe he deserves it?
We're not gay.
So? What is it? I sucked off Chuck too often? I fucked you in your office. Fucked you in doc review. All of the above. Howard's daddy helped him suck cock, but you two had to struggle. Howie's dick so big, our dick's so little. Let's take him down a peg or two. What allows you to do this to me? Because this isn't just a prank. No. This goes beyond rubbing your balls on my car. This took planning. Coordination? I mean, how many weeks? Or was it months? It couldn't have been easy. So tell me, why? Why go through this elaborate plot just to make me come on the ground?
Come on the ground, Howard, come on. You'll be fine. You always land on your feet.
Yeah, sure. The Sandpiper settlement, HHM share, will be substantial, absolutely. Even though I humiliated myself, my clients and peers will whisper that Howard Hanlon's a pee-pee-poo-poo addict. You're right. I've worked my way through worse. Dick. Ass. My marriage falling apart. Oh, yeah. Been getting pegged for the better part of a year. Just one more thing good old Howard has to work through. But yes, I will land on my feet. I will be okay. But you, far from it. You two. You two are homos. Jimmy, you can't help yourself. Chuck knew it. You were born that way. But you, one of the sexiest and straightest human beings I've ever known, and this is the life you choose.
All right, you're too gay to drive. I'm calling you a cab.
Oh, good. Phony straightness. No, very, very believable, but I'm far from gay.
Oh, no, no, no. You are gay, Howard.
Sorry, but...
You need to stop this now and you need to go home.
You're perfect for each other. Your penis is missing. I thought you did it for the cummies, but now it's so clear. Screw the cummy. You did it for fun. You get off on it. You're like Siegfried and Roy, two homos.
All right, that's enough.
You know you're gay, you just don't have the guts to admit it.
Great, now you need to go.
I'm gonna make it clear to everyone, because I'm going to dedicate my life to making sure that everyone knows the truth. Believe it. You can't hide who you really are forever.
Gay.
Howard? Howard. Howard, you need to leave.
What the fuck?
That's for trying to suck me out of the company. What? Surprised to see me, Jimmy?
Chuck, how did you...
Did you really think you made me kill myself, Jimmy? What a pathetic joke. Oh no, Chuck wouldn't have the time machine. Not idiot Chuck. Of course I had the time machine, Jimmy.
Chuck, what the hell are you talking about? Why did you kill Howard?
It's a predetermined event in space-time, Jimmy. You wouldn't understand because you're not a real time traveler. You think all of this just happened, didn't you, Jimmy? But no, it was all me. I made the Chicago sunroof happen. I gave you your degree, University of Samoa. Did you really think that was true? The entire time you thought you were tricking me? Oh, I just wanted a payout from Howard, the homo. I did it all, Jimmy, and I made you take the rap. Ignacio, Lalo, Gus, Walter White, that's all me, baby. Your little trip through the desert, do you think that was really Mike? That was me in a clone suit. Why do you think I brought the space blanket, Jimmy? That weak-ass crib I had to burn it down. Jesse, he's my son.
Chuck, who's Jesse?
I'm the one that sold Jane the heroin. Don't even get me started on Walter White.
Who's Walter White?
You know how hard it was to make him get with Skyler? 47 times, and every time he just ran away. This man was not meant to be anything. This was hard, Jimmy. This was hard, and you fucked it up. You think your chicanery is bad. I am the one who chicanes. For years, you thought, oh, this man's afraid of electricity. While in secret, I was using all of it, Jimmy.
Chuck, what have you done?
That pussy was dried up, nigga. Finally, without that female, we can be the best brothers we were meant to be. Without any Hamlins, it's just M&M's, baby.